fly-in day. Got the crew here, so hopefully we're not too far away from takeoff.
Just got our gear sorted.
Right, wait for our chopper. Missing out, boy! Woo! Hats over there! Chopper's in! Looking good! Alright, let's get the shit to the hut.
First night at the hut.
This is a deer bleat caller. Yeah, quite an old one. Cheap and easy, good for Sika.
Yeah, I suppose you can do the two calls with it. Can do the single call and the hee-haw call.
Oh, why didn't you give us a bit of a demo of each one of those?
Also, I'll do a hee-haw and see if anything answers.
Yep. One down there.
Try a single call. Might hear something later on at night, hey, when it's
First day, frosty. Fire's going. Everyone's getting ready. Try and walk up to this bivvy, but it's looking pretty dark out that side. Interesting. It was quite a nice night, but it'll be now about 6 o'clock. Just gonna have a quick breakfast, pack up some gear, and head down to the bivvy for a couple of nights. All loaded up and out of here. It's been pretty quiet so far. Not much roaring going on last night, so. So if we get down around there, we might actually get to listen to a few more tonight. It'll be cool. There we go. I just bloody let out a roar from here, and there's two up the top there. Yeah, just let out a single call, and there's two sags up the top there hee-hawing. Just over that big hole and up and around that corner about four times.
First little clearing off the bivvy hut. On the track to the bivvy hut, sorry.
We found you. Fucking all the stags roaring back that way now.
Are they?
Did you hear me let out those couple of roars?
Nah.
Oh. Yeah, now I got a couple of hee-haws back towards the airstrip.
Oh. I stopped at that clearing and then I heard something, but it was on that side though.
Oh yeah.
I stopped. So what, we go down across the stream and up the other side?
Yeah. Almost there. All good? Yeah, you got him. She's unstuck now. Made it to the bivvy. What do you reckon of that mission?
Holy shit. Yeah, no, she was definitely a gut buster, that one.
Yeah. Oh, bivvy camp set up. Get into a bit of lunch and go and find some bloody stags.
Alright, off for our first hunt. Just gonna go up past the bivvy into the native. Hopefully get to hear something so I can get a bit of an idea for the next few days.
Day one over with, the first day of a little bit of a hunt. Went up the back there a little bit. Heard one up in there making a little bit of noise. It's pretty quiet now. Hopefully we hear some roaring through the night and can get onto something in the morning. Just down on this basin here somewhere.
coming. Snake to move, so Bob's gonna sneak in. Things make some hard case noise. Thank you. sign of Bob getting down there. He could be sneaking in very slowly though. Stag's still roaring. Fucking stag's just down there. That stag hasn't roared for about 10 or 15 minutes now. He's just about to have some bloody lunch. He started up again. So I'm going to sneak down to where I've heard that stag roaring for the last bit. See if we can get on to him. Side there having some lunch. I just dropped down into where that stag was roaring. He's long gone though. You can see his marks where it was running in the creek in a scrape. Just popped up this other side to try and get some reception. Give Lucas a ring for his birthday. But yeah, nah, I don't think I'm gonna go any higher. Another 200 meters to the top. Oh, might just mosey on back. Rest up for the harpo.
First day hunting down the bivvy. Back countries for tea. Plenty of noise today for us. Steve got onto one, barreled off. Pretty quiet other than that, so we're gonna give it another nudge tomorrow, another full day before we head back to the hut.